Hey, what is up, guys? Welcome to this Lost Ark video. Today I'm going to show you guys how to change your mouse settings and how to change your mouse controls so that you can actually switch between your right mouse button and your left mouse button. So you can have your left mouse button to move and your right mouse button to attack, or you can switch them around and actually have your left mouse button to attack and your right mouse button to move. When you first start the game, it does actually ask you which option you want to go with. And after you've made your selection, you will find that if you go into settings and if you go into the hotkey section and basic controls, the two options here are locked. So as you guys can see, there's a lock icon next to them and you can't change them. So today I'm going to show you guys how to change your Lost Ark mouse settings and your Lost Ark mouse controls so that you are able to then change the settings around so that you can switch between your left click and your right click for movement. So basically all you need to do is go into the game menu, click on settings, and then go to where it says hotkeys, click on basic controls. And as you guys can see, as I mentioned earlier, the move and attack options here are locked. But if we go and select this option here, which says attack with right click, you can actually tick and untick this, which will actually switch these options around for movement and attacking. If you see now, I have gone ahead and unticked it. I'm going to click on OK. And now I can actually use my right mouse click to move my character and my left mouse click to actually attack. So as you can see on the bottom left there, I am pressing my left mouse button. And if I pull down the right mouse button, or if I press it, I can actually move my character. Let's go ahead and switch this around. So if I go back into settings, click on basic controls, I can tick this box over here. We're just going to switch it around and it's going to make my left mouse button the movement option. And if I press the right mouse button, it's basically going to start attacking. So this is how in Lost Ark you can switch your mouse controls in your settings and change them around if you guys don't like those settings. And it's quite simple. All we need to do is go into our settings and basically tick or untick this option here, which says attack with right click. It's that simple. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed this Lost Ark tutorial. If you have any comments or queries about how to change your mouse settings or how to change your mouse controls in Lost Ark, or you are wondering why the controls and settings are locked in Lost Ark, then do leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, then please do give us a like. Please also do subscribe to the channel to help support it grow, and I'll see you guys next time. Thank you for watching.